In eukaryotes, mRNA is transcribed from DNA in the nucleus. The product of transcription is a pre-mRNA with a 5' cap, a 3' poly A tail, and in most cases, introns. The mature mRNA is generated by removal of introns. That mature mRNA is transported to the cytoplasm where it can be translated. As we will now see, alternative polyadenylation and alternative splicing are important mechanisms of gene regulation for producing different mRNAs from the same gene. We will illustrate this for the human calcitonin gene. The human calcitonin gene is expressed in the thyroid gland and in the brain, but the final protein product is different in each tissue because gene expression involves choice of both polyadenylation and intron splicing sites. The calcitonin gene consists of 5 exons and 4 introns. There are 2 alternative polyadenylation sites on the precursor mRNA. PA1 is next to exon 4 and PA2 is next to exon 5. In the thyroid, cleavage of the transcript and polyadenylation occurs at PA1 to produce a pre-mRNA with exons 1, 2, 3, and 4. In the thyroid, the pre-mRNA is spliced to remove the 3 introns and bring together exons 1, 2, 3, and 4. Next, the mature mRNA is translated to produce a precursor polypeptide encoded by exons 2, 3, and 4. The precursor polypeptide is converted to the final calcitonin polypeptide by post-translational cleavage to remove the leader sequences encoded by exons 2 and 3, leaving the functional polypeptide hormone encoded by exon 4. The thyroid hormone calcitonin is a circulating hormone that helps the kidney retain calcium. In neuronal cells, cleavage of the transcript and polyadenylation occurs at PA2 to produce a pre-mRNA with exons 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. In neuronal cells, the pre-mRNA is spliced to remove all introns as well as exon 4, thereby bringing together exons 1, 2, 3, and 5. Next, the mature mRNA is translated to produce a precursor polypeptide encoded by exons 2, 3, and 5. The precursor polypeptide is converted to the final CGRP polypeptide by post-translational cleavage to remove the leader sequences encoded by exons 2 and 3, leaving the functional polypeptide hormone encoded by exon 5. The calcitonin gene-related protein, or CGRP, is found in the hypothalamus and appears to have neuromodulatory growth-promoting activities. In sum, alternative polyadenylation of the calcitonin produces 2 different pre-mRNA molecules, and alternative splicing produces 2 different polypeptide hormones.